With a very powerful and sleek body type, the Doberman Pinscher is known to be one of the noblemen of the dog's kind. It does not only have a great physique but is also very intelligent. Pinschers are known to be extremely fearless and have been one of the finest protection dog breeds in the world. This breed of dog is known to have originated in Germany and was developed by Karl Friedrich Louis Dobermann in 1890. These dogs come in a variety of colors including black, rust, brown, white, blue, and red. The red Dobermans are especially considered to be attractive and amazing. The blue ones are a result of a special genetic pigmentation. These dogs also have a miniature version of the breed, known as Mini Doberman Pinscher. However, the Mini Pinscher is a whole separate breed. The word, Pinscher, in German, means a dog's habit of pouncing on and biting its prey. German Pinschers are very closely related to Doberman Pinschers and have the same body shape and size. They are also energetic and intelligent much like the Doberman Pinschers and are trained for all kinds of canine work. This one makes a great working dog. A Doberman is very protective and often acts as a guard dog, and people often use it as a protection dog. These dogs are very protective of their owners and the families they live with. These dogs are very easy to train and often find physical activity exciting. According to sources, if you choose a reward-based approach with a Doberman, you would not be disappointed. This is also known to be a great working dog. Dobermans are very affectionate and playful. They are usually extremely high on energy and are very friendly towards the children in the family. They are known to be good family companion pets. Even though they are affectionate, these dogs are also very independent as well as dominant, which could mean that you might have a problem if you are a first-time owner. These dogs are not very social. So, while they are very affectionate towards their family, they could become very suspicious of strangers. It has also been observed that in some situations, the dogs could deliberately attempt to push strangers away from their owners. These dogs have separation anxiety, primarily arising when the dog is left alone at home. The dog might start acting weird and would be emotionally distressed, but there are many remedies for anxiety relief. Male Doberman Pinscher dogs are about 27 to 28 inches tall and weigh about 70 pounds, while the female Doberman Pinscher are usually 25 to 27 inches and weigh about 60 to 65 pounds. There are several health issues that Dobermans suffer from, including cervical vertebral instability and dilated cardiomyopathy. Cervical vertebral instability impacts their spine and neck, causing the dog to wobble, giving the disease the nickname wobbler syndrome. Dilated cardiomyopathy is a condition that impacts the heart, thinning the ventricle and preventing it from pumping blood correctly. Doberman Pinschers may also fall ill with von Willebrand's disease, which prevents the blood from clotting as it should. It is caused by lack of a protein that the platelets need in order to clot. Temperament-wise, the Doberman Pinscher is known to be very energetic and is very alert. It is also very loyal to its owners. Plus, the dog is known to be very intelligent and is usually also called beauty with brains. This dog makes a great family companion, and it is usually very difficult for it to live in kennels. With its outpouring of affection, these dogs like to be with their families inside, despite the plentiful energy. To make sure that this energy doesn't become destructive, they must get a lot of physical activity. If you live in an apartment and don't get out much, it may not be the right dog for you. Doberman puppies that are up to 3 months of age should ideally be fed about 3 to 4 times a day. For adults, however, the feed should be broken into two as one big portion could be difficult to digest. Your Doberman Pinscher should be fed foods that are easily digestible. Their main feed includes chicken, beef, brown rice, lamb, and sweet potatoes, which can be served within a dry dog food or prepared by the owner. The Doberman is not a very high-maintenance animal but will need regular grooming for sure. Tasks include the removal of eye boogers, brushing the dog's teeth, removing any excess hair and brushing its fur, and thoroughly clean its ears. Besides that, you would also need to regularly bathe your dog and trim its nails to keep it healthy, safe, and clean. These dogs do not shed too much, so regular brushing is more of a luxury than a necessity. These dogs are easy to train and quickly pick up new skills. They are smart and intelligent and don't take much time in starting to pick up commands. However, the training needs to be consistent and you have to spend a lot of time with your Doberman puppy for it to be used to it. Usually, the right way to go about it would be to take your Doberman puppy out for about half an hour and start using a simple command. If you take your puppy to the same spot every time, it will start recognizing the scent and will start picking up commands in no time.